In my earlier blog, it was a little dark and just hard to see it from my vantage point. So I'm pretty sure you had a hard time seeing it, but I want to address something real quick. I don't want to make this too long. Anytime somebody criticizes one for their religious beliefs, I just count it as a blessing. I'm not mad at that person. I was just steamed because I figured, if they are that upset at me being a Christian, well, then something must be working. Because I count it a blessing. But what I was steamed at is that it's a free will. We decide, each of us all make decisions at our own free will. I'm an adult, they're adults. They can make decisions for themselves on what they choose to believe, and so can I. And it's just one of those things that I think that's just the natural process of life. You turn 18 years old, you're an adult by law. That might not mean that you act like an adult, but you're an adult. As far as making comments towards or directed towards Christians, I think that we live in an age that we should expect it. And I'm not disputing what other people believe, because that's just not how I am. I'm not even going down that road at all. Religious beliefs are a conflict because a lot of people lack the information and education. So it's not that most people won't have that conflict. I just want us to have this discussion because if you ever run into that problem, you have to have some fortitude to at least say, wait a second. I share my faith and beliefs on my blog. You don't have to go over there. That's one thing I don't make anybody, believe anything that I believe. This is just totally opinion. And a lot of times I might be wrong on some things and I try to make corrections. But when it comes to my faith in Jesus Christ, Jesus is the reason I do what I do. I am a pro-life. I mean, I'm sorry. I stand for pro-life, and I'm not going to change my decision on these things. Not for my friends, not for my family. I'm sorry. If you don't want me around, then you just consider me gone. But I'm not going to change my decision on life for my friends or family or neighbors. Because if that's the kind of criticism I'm going to receive after tonight, then you can consider it over. Because this is too important of an issue to me to run away from. And I'm not one of those Christians that's going to run away from this issue. And I said enough tonight. I need to get to bed. God bless you and good night.